Hello and welcome guys, and welcome to this short vlog. And yes, the news is that the last date for registration for the CMA intermediate and final examination for December 2024, earlier was 31st July 2024, that is today was the last date. But this is quite a practice for many years, the date is always extended up till 10th of the next month, which is August. So yes, now your date is extended, date of registration is extended till 10th of August 2024. So if you have not filled up your exam, your registration form, I'm not talking about the examination form, I'm talking about the registration form. If you have not taken the registration yet and you want to give December 2024 attempt, then the last date for registration has been extended today up to 10th of August. So till 10th of August, you can get yourself registered and give your attempt in December 2024 examination. Guys, but my sincere recommendation is, do not wait for the last moment to get yourself registered. Do not wait till 10th of August. Get yourself registered today itself, or maximum during first week of August. That's it. Nothing beyond that. So yes, on that positive note, get yourself registered absolutely soon and start working towards December 2024 attempt. All the very best and happy studying.